Why, hello. Today I'm going to be playing JumpStart Spanish. This is another one of those CD-ROMs I had for years, and this one I hardly even played. I've hardly even played this one, and I figured I'm going to show it to you. Now, please note that I'm really bad at speaking foreign languages. I know this game is supposed to teach Spanish language, but I am bad at foreign languages, so please excuse my... This was made by Funnybone Interactive, by the way. I believe this was the first JumpStart game Funnybone made. You'll see it in the credits. Here we go! This program was designed to work best in 256 8-bit color mode. Your monitor is set at a higher to come, which may cause to run less than. I don't care. Let's jump start. Good old knowledge adventure. Jump start.
I want to say hello. I can speak English, yo hablo español, yo quiero decir hola.
Welcome to JumpStart Spanish. I'm happy to see you today. Let's get started. Please sign in right here. Just type your name. If you have been here before, find your name on the list and click on it. Then
let me just
click
enter
on
my
the clubhouse button.
My name? That's
come
my.
Come on up to the clubhouse.
I'm putting it my nickname, RJ42, Mason. My ever profile. That's my regular. That's my test play file.
Hello. Come on into my clubhouse. We're going to have fun here. Just click around the screen, and you will find lots of things to do.
Okay, so here is
click on this arrow to leave
Hopsalot
the program, or go back one screen. Click on the question mark to repeat these directions. Click on this button to change between level 1, explore, and level 2, game. Click on this button to go to the progress report. Watch here for gold stars.
Yeah, the gold stars are for getting some fish in the fish tank. So yeah, I guess first up we'll start out with the dollhouse with hide and seek. Starting out with
La sala.
The living room.
La sala, the living room. Please note that I am bad at speaking foreign languages, so please excuse my how I suck at some of these games you're gonna see later.
Want to explore the living room? Just click around to find out what everything is.
El sofa, la fotografía, el telefono, yeah, this is level 1, explore. Level 2 is the game, where hide and seek with the mouse, which I'm gonna now for.
Let's play hide and seek. The lights will go out and the mice will hide. When the lights come back on, listen for directions about where to look for the mice. You'll get gold stars for finding them.
I think you're supposed to speak what's... Where should I click? But obviously they're... I think it's... The computer's made it glitched, so it's supposed to click on the flashing thing, but for some reason, there's no audio on what should I click on. Click on the latch. receive the mouse gonna get sucked into the picture. He just jumped into the picture like a... Yeah, that mouse like jumped into the picture, Super Mario 64 style. So yeah, that's the living room portion of the dollhouse. So whatever you like.
El dormitorio.
The bedroom.
Let's play hide and seek. The lights will go out and the mice will hide.
Yeah,
the lights come back
I'm
on,
gonna do the rest
listen
of the,
for directions about where to look
I'm gonna
for the
do
mice.
The rest of the
you'll get gold
the
stars for finding
seek.
Them.
Face on the bed.
You did it!
Bathroom.
To the dollhouse bathroom.
Let's play hide and seek. The lights will go out and the mice will hide. When the lights come back on, listen for directions about where to look for the mice. You'll get gold stars for finding them.
It says to listen for directions, but unfortunately something my computer somehow glitched it. No, we're speaking of it. It's probably because of the fact I'm playing this on a 600x800 resolution in the and a true 24-bit true color setting. Something's glitched.
Yeah!
Sorry if you could barely see the Spanish words that appear when I click on them. They only appear for like a split second and disappear. Now for the last part of the
La cocina.
La cocina.
The kitchen.
The kitchen.
Let's play hide and seek. The lights will go out and the mice will hide. When the lights come back on, listen for directions about where to look for the mice. You'll get gold stars for finding them.
That's the issue. Oh.
Click around to hear the names of things in the kitchen. Can you find anything good to eat? To 10, listen and learn. Click on the number line to hear the numbers. Click on objects in the scene to hear them counted out.
Yeah, since there's something with my computer, it's glitched. Yeah, audio clips are not going to be playing. Some audio clips are. And I also don't. This was another game that nobody posted footage of yet. I think I'm the first to upload gameplay of this. Now it's all different. Let's jump to the game.
Let's play a number game. Listen for the number. and then drag the right number of objects up to the shelf. Click on the mouse to see if you're right. If you need to try again, watch the number line for a clue.
You're supposed to... Unfortunately, some audio samples or seems to be screwed up on my machine for some reason. And if you can't get a gold star here, if I'm sure. Dying thing.
Listen carefully, click on the right body part, and Frank will do a little trick for you.
¿Dónde está la pierna? No. Esa es la muñeca.
Voice samples.
¿Dónde está
now
la pierna?
Decides to work. But unfortunately, since I'm really bad at foreign language, I can't even...
No. Esos son los dedos de los pies. ¿Dónde está la pierna? Gracias. Esa es la pierna.
Yes, I'm really
¿Dónde
bad.
¿Dónde están los dedos? No. Esos son los dedos de los pies. ¿Dónde están los dedos? No. Esos son los dientes. ¿Dónde están los dedos? Excelente. Esos son los dedos.
Mm.
¿Dónde está la nariz? No. Esos son los ojos. ¿Dónde está la nariz? No. Esa es la rodilla. ¿Dónde está la nariz? Sí. Esa es la nariz. ¿Dónde están los dientes? No. Esos son los dedos. ¿Dónde están los dientes? No. Ese es el pie. ¿Dónde están los dientes? ¡Excelente! Esos son los dientes. ¿Dónde están los ojos? No. Ese es el pie. ¿Dónde están los ojos?
Yeah, I'm really bad at this. Really bad at Spanish. To practice.
¿Dónde están los ojos? No. Ese es el brazo. ¿Dónde están los ojos?
Meet Frank, the friendly monster. Click on him to see his funny moves.
Yeah, so his name
and
is
learn
Frank.
The names of body parts.
Frankenstein.
La cabeza.
The head.
Los ojos.
The eyes.
Los dientes.
The teeth.
El brazo.
The arm.
La mano.
The hand.
Los dedos.
The fingers.
La pierna.
The leg.
La rodilla.
The knee.
El pie.
The foot.
Los dedos de los pies.
The toes.
Let's watch some videos. Select the video you want, drag it over to the TV set, and it will play for you. Click this button to hear only one language. Click this button to hear both languages. Try out the rewind and fast forward buttons too. Just click the eject button to remove a video. Then you can select another one.
You can choose either your one language. I'm gonna play both languages.
Hora es.
Es por la mañana. Es hora de levantarse.
What time is it?
It's morning. It's time to get up.
What is this creature?
Hora es. Es hora de ir a la escuela.
The burgundy rectangled.
What time is it?
Guy. Creature
time
thing.
To go to school.
Wearing a checkered shirt.
¿Qué hora es?
Es la hora de almorzar.
What time? time is it?
It's time to eat lunch.
¿Qué hora es?
Es de noche. Es hora de ir a dormir.
What time is it?
It's night time. It's time to go to bed.
¿Qué hora es? Me llamo José. ¿Cómo te llamas?
Me llamo Rosa.
My name is Michael. What's your name?
My name is Jennifer.
Me llamo José. ¿Cómo te llamas?
Me llamo Juan.
My name is Michael. What's your name?
My name is Chris.
Me llamo José. ¿Cómo te llamas?
Me llamo María.
My name is Michael. What's your name?
My name is Lisa.
Me llamo José. ¿Cómo te llamas?
Me llamo Luis.
My name is Michael. What's your name?
My name is David.
¿Cómo está el tiempo hoy?
Está lloviendo.
What's the weather today?
It's raining.
¿Cómo está el tiempo hoy?
Está nevando.
What's the weather today?
It's snowing.
¿Cómo está el tiempo hoy?
¡Ay, calor!
What's the weather today? ¿Cómo está el tiempo hoy?
Hace frío.
What's the weather today?
It's cold.
I'll be playing all of the...
¿Quieres algo de beber?
Sí, por favor. Tengo mucha sed. Gracias.
Would you like something to drink?
Yes, please. I'm so thirsty. Thank you.
¿Quieres algo de beber?
No, gracias.
Would you like something to drink?
No, thank you.
¿Quieres algo de comer?
No, gracias. No tengo hambre.
Would you like something to eat?
No, thank you. I'm not hungry.
¿Quieres algo de comer?
Sí, por favor. Tengo mucha hambre. Gracias.
Would you like something to eat?
Yes, please. I'm so hungry. Thank you.
Hola, ¿cómo estás hoy?
Muy bien, gracias.
Hello, how are you today?
I'm fine, thank you.
Hola, ¿cómo estás hoy?
Estoy muy contento hoy.
Hello, how are you today?
I'm so happy today.
Hola, ¿cómo estás hoy?
Estoy muy triste.
Hello, how are you today?
I'm so sad.
estás hoy?
Estoy muy enojado.
Hello! How are you today?
I'm very mad.
Today. Click on the clothing to hear its name, and then drag it over to the right to dress the bear. Click on the two mice to see more clothing. Click on the hanger icon to undress the bear. Click on the printer to print a picture of the bear. Are you ready to play the dress-up game? Listen for the name of the clothing, and then click on it. Soon, the bear will be dressed, and you'll have another gold star!
Icon is glitched.